myself too much, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Poke salad. Used to know a girl lived down there and she'd go out in the evenings and pick her a mess of it. Carry it home and cook it for supper. Cause that's about all they had to eat. They did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, they lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame.